you're somebody who's been looking to get in contact with me, YouTube has kind of changed their formats of where they put the description box, where the title bar is. There's a little arrow on the left-hand side. If you click that arrow down, you'll see the information that you'll need in order to be able to contact me. I only have one email, and that email is partnerwithmeg@yahoo.com. I only have one personal Instagram. That personal Instagram is lovelymeg_. lovelymeg_. I also have our business Instagram, which is Wealthy Vision Empire, no underscores, no spaces, no nothing. And we also have The Rich Family with 2 Y's. I do not have a personal Telegram. I do not have a personal WhatsApp. Only 1 email, 3 Instagrams, and that's it if you're somebody who's trying to contact me.
What's good, YouTube family? It's your girl Megan, and I'm back again with another video. So first off, if you're new to this channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button below so you can catch all the value that myself and the Rich Family is dropping on here. And if you're not new to this channel, hello and welcome back to the Rich Family. Thank you all for supporting us. We greatly appreciate it. I've been getting a lot of questions on, how did you start your Forex journey? Like, what made you want to start trading Forex? And how do I get in Forex if I want to start? Right now, it's really hot in 2021, investing, making your money work for you. How do I put my money up and start trading? And how do I even do this? Like, there's so much stuff out here. There's so many things, so many educational platforms. There's so much stuff. Like, but what made you start Forex? And how can I start on my Forex journey? So on this video, I'm going to be just expressing to y'all, like, what got me into Forex. How I started trading Forex, and how you could tap into the world's largest financial market and start trading Forex as well. So right now, I'm waiting for my daughter to wake up. One thing about my child is she gonna get her sleep. It's about to be 11 o'clock right now, and she's still asleep. She went to sleep at about 11 o'clock last night. So I'm waiting for her to wake up so I can get her dressed for the day. So we can head out of here and get some fresh air before I have to make it back home for an appointment that I have for somebody to come and put up some pictures in our home. Our home is finally put together, and I just trying to make it a home and put pictures up and stuff like that. So I'm waiting for her to wake up, but in the meantime, I am going to start getting her bottles ready. I'm going to start getting her medicine ready because she missed her medicine dose last night because she fell asleep at a weird time. She is still sleeping, knocked out, living her best life, dreaming. Bottle was old, but oh Lord. Okay, so clearly that didn't work. She was really upset that I tried to wake her up, but I need for her to wake up. It's already 11 o'clock. I had to give her this medicine. Just need for her to wake up. Like, these kids here, she's been asleep since 11 o'clock tonight. Like, what is she doing? Like, girl, wake up. What job do you work? Look who finally decided to wake up. I kind of had to force it, but say hi, bud. She knows how to say hi. I'm not sure why she's not saying hi. Say hi. So I'm about to get her medicine, fix up her hair, give her some snacks, and we're gonna head out of here. So we finally made it out the house. Finally, I had to let her play for a little bit so she could chill and be peaceful as we go on our little journey today. So I'm just about to go run a few errands. I have to go ship off some stuff at the post office to my mother for Malia's birthday. And then I'm gonna go find me something to eat. I'm gonna find me something. This is a cool restaurant that opened up here in Atlanta. They have like fried crab, and I've been like fiending on trying that. However, it says you have to be 18 or older, so I'm gonna see if I could get in there with just me and Malia, being that Malia's not 18. So I'm gonna try that, and then it's these townhomes that I want to ride past because I love me a good townhome. When we get tired of high rise living, townhome will be my pick. So I'm gonna go see what that's about. But as I'm driving, I'm going to be talking to y'all about how I started my Forex journey, how my Forex journey is going, how you can start your Forex journey, and all that sweet stuff. So, okay, so we're just leaving Grand Lux, one of my favorite restaurants here in Atlanta. I couldn't record in there like I want to. Malia was acting a complete fool to where I couldn't even eat my food. Like, I ordered my appetizer and my food. I got my appetizer and got everything else to go because She gave me a run for my money, like flipping stuff off the table, throwing stuff, throwing tantrums because she want to crawl on the floor. I said, look, you could just make my stuff to go. Like, I'm about to go home. Okay, family, baby girl is down for a nap and she's been asleep for about an hour now, so I want to try to get this video finished before she wakes up, because you know she's my boss and I'm on her time. But I'm just out here enjoying this beautiful weather in Atlanta. I'm just getting this, you know, nice sun in and just enjoying the balcony vibe. But okay, so let me just get into my Forex journey and how I started Forex, how my journey is going. So a little back end story about myself. As you all know, I'm 30. I'm the only child. I was raised by my mother. Her and my dad, they got divorced when I was one. And you know, growing up with my mom, she always made sure that she made ends meet. And with that being said, she had to work two jobs. She was an LVN at the time. She was doing like home health care. She was doing like part-time work at a hospital, like both of those jobs. And she was going to school because she wanted to get her registered nursing license. And you know, growing up, my mom was a wonderful mom. But what I remember a lot of is me always being like at my grandma's house, my aunt's house. Like we had a bomb support system. But I missed her. She was able to be there for, you know, some good moments in my life. Actually almost all the moments in my life. However, I just knew that it came with a lot of sacrifices, and especially as I get older now, and now that I have a child, I just really realized the amount of sacrifices she made and the journey that I'm on now, knowing that I'm not gonna have to do the same for my daughter, which is, you know, what strived me to go on a path that wasn't taught by me by her. What wasn't taught by her to me. So you know, something that she always instilled in me was, you know, Megan, you know, make sure you finish school, make sure you get good grades, you know, go to a good nursing school. And she was like, and I think you should be a nurse. Not just because that's what she does, but because she felt as if nurses are always needed. You're gonna always have a job when it comes to nurses because they have a high demand. And that it's just like it's a stable way. Like it's a way for me to be able to work, get good pay, get good benefits, and be able to retire from and have good benefits once I retire. So that's what she taught me. She, you know, go to school, find a good nursing job and do that. So that's what I was doing. I graduated high school with very good grades. I actually graduated high school a year early. Then I went to one of the colleges that she actually went to back in San Antonio, Texas, which is where I'm from. And I was going to school to be a nurse. Now I got in trouble along the way. Some things had popped up, and I'm going to school full time. I'm working two jobs. I was working at a call center. And I was working part time as a waitress, because waitress you get fast money. And you know, the call center job, that was just a good check that's coming in every Friday on top of the tips that I made waitressing. And then I was going to school part time, and you know, I was doing it a while just because I knew that that's what my mom taught me. You know, we always do what our parents teach us. We always listen to them. They're the ones that run around 24/7. They're the ones that instill different things in us, and that's what I was doing. Along the way, I met my beautiful spouse, the other half of the Rich family, Mr. Rich Off the Net. And if you're not doing it already, go follow his YouTube channel, Rich Off the Net. He drops boatloads of value for up and coming entrepreneurs, helping people on their Forex journey, giving knowledge with crypto. But anyways, along the way, I met my spouse. We was together for like 3 or 4 good years. And, you know, during our entire time, like he would never work the job. Like he always worked for himself. Along our journey, I'm seeing him, like I'm seeing him transform into just a wonderful man. It came to a point to where I started feeling like I was on this hamster wheel. Like you're going, you're doing everything right, but it's like you're going to sleep to wake up and do the same thing. Like you know how your life is going to be every single day. But I was overweight and I was depressed. Like I felt myself like just snapping on everybody, and I was just tired, y'all. And then coming home, seeing him just, you know, kick back, enjoying life, enjoying the fruits of his labor, not really, you know, having to go work all these jobs. And along that journey, he fell into Forex. And you know, he realized that it was something out there that would allow him to multiply his money. So he was trading Forex for like a year. The next thing you know, he built his own business. It was like a Forex educational platform where he taught people how to trade Forex, secured multiple 5-6 figures from that business. Then along the journey came a platform that we're now a part of now. And he was the first individual, the very, very, very first individual to partner up with the CEO of this company and be a part of this platform. And I'm just still watching his journey. When I tell y'all, he did it like a 360. Like, I know most of y'all relate to me because I'm a mom. You know, I'm older. So that's where most of like our crowd comes from, is because I'm the main one on this channel. But for him, like, he was a two-time felon. He was a person that was just really in these streets. And I just really seen him just do like a full like 360, you know, cleaned up and was just like a businessman. And then it came to a point to where he's part of this platform and he's showing other people how to trade Forex as well. And then at that point, I'm like, what am I doing? Like, why am I not following what you're doing? Like, even though my mom taught me a certain way, like, I see, you know, you really just living life and you're helping other people be able to do the same too. Finally, one day, I just got fed up. I was comfortable knowing that as long as I keep doing what I'm doing, I'm gonna have a steady paycheck coming in every day. But I had to get out that mindset. Due to my Forex journey, it allowed me to break my generational curses. Like, now I'm able to spend time with my daughter 24/7. I seen my mom. I seen the things that she sacrificed, and I didn't want that to be me. So I knew I had to do something different. I knew the way that my mom was raised is not gonna be feasible for in this day and age that we're in. So I knew I had to make a change. I left my waitressing job. I kept my call center job, and I was like, you know, I'm just gonna do this. But y'all, I was so scared because I'm like, man, like, I'm going against the grain of what my mom taught me. Like, I'm about to venture off into something that she has no clue about. Like, who am I gonna go to for advice besides Rich? Like, who's gonna be in my corner besides Rich? Like, I was nervous. I was nervous, but I knew comfortability kills. It's just been phenomenal because I'm just like, wow, like, where has this knowledge been all of my life? I'm not proclaiming to be a master trader, but what I'm proclaiming is that I paid attention, I had consistency, I had determination, and I just used all the resources that I have here to just really up my game, to really up my knowledge up more. Oh my God, my daughter just woke up. I don't know if y'all can see her, but she is so upset. She's like, Mom, come in here and get me. So needless to say, family, my journey is going great. Like, I'm so happy that I made that decision that one day. I'm so happy that I have the access that I have access to. I've been doing this now for 5+ years and it's just really transforming. And it just keeps getting better. Like, y'all, if y'all see my other videos, if not, subscribe now and go look at my previous videos. But we now have the number one app in the world where we send you signals and you can make money in minutes. So what I used to make with Forex in like a day or two or a week, I'm able to secure that in minutes. My thing to you now is like, don't be scared. Don't feel like you can't do this. Yes, it's a lot of information. Yes, it's a lot for you to obtain, but this platform that we're a part of is literally gonna guide you every step of the way, hold you by your hand, and show you exactly what you're doing and allow you to make money your first 24, your first 48 hours. We have tools that's gonna allow you to make money as you're learning. We have signals that's gonna allow you to make money as you're learning. You're gonna know how to be a good Forex trader. Not a master trader, but you can, but you're gonna know how to be a knowledgeable trader. So that's how my journey is going now. If y'all haven't seen my previous videos, and like I said, go view them. If you're watching this and you're like, man, like, her story is really powerful. Her story seems like my story. And maybe my story doesn't seem like yours. Maybe you relate to my spouse. Maybe you're somebody who's watching my video that's got in trouble, that has felonies on your back, that you're trying to make these ends meet. You're trying to be a better person. Or maybe you're a college student watching me and you see my story with my video with Bree. And if you haven't, go to my previous videos. But Bree is a college student, paid off her tuition 2 times, bought her dream car with Forex. And that's what we're able to do here. So if you're watching this and you're wondering, like, how can you be a success story? How can you get uncomfortable? How you could start your Forex journey? I'm gonna show you the platform that I'm part of, just so you all could see what's helped me on my Forex journey. And hopefully you could be our next success story. So that's what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna show you our platform and why I mean it's super simple to make money with us. I'm gonna show you my community. I'm gonna show you everything to where hopefully this video would allow you to make that leap of faith like I did.
Okay, family, so as I promised, I'm going to be showing you all exactly how you could start your Forex journey the most quickest, easiest way possible. Now, disclaimer, before I get into this video, I just want you all to know that this is a learning process. This is not something to where you can get rich overnight. You can't get rich long term. This is a long term thing. This is a skill set, something that you have to train your eyes, train your brain to you know, to see and understand. This is the same exact platform that I used on my journey that's helped me secure 6 figures with just trading Forex alone. And I just believe that if you do the same thing, you will have the same results. So
I'm gonna kick it off from the beginning because, like I told you, when I joined, I was scared. Like, I didn't know what I was looking at. I didn't know what this was. I didn't know any of it. So what I started in is an academy. And this academy, like I said, it literally takes you step by step, helps you understand exactly what it is to trade within the foreign exchange market. Our videos are not long. As you can see here, this video that is What is Forex is 4 minutes and 41 seconds long. The reason I love the academy is because so many times I hear people in my emails like, hey Meg, I want to get started with Forex. I just don't know where to start, or I took this course from somebody. So the thing with the course is that people are going to teach you what they know. People are going to teach you the steps that they think that you need on your journey. Here, we're literally going to guide you from the very beginning. So if you have not a clue about this, this is okay. This is for you, because it's going to guide you through every single step, every single process that you need to have access to. Now, don't listen to, you know, all the he say, she say out there in the world. The best thing about this platform is you could choose your mentor. You could choose your platform. You could choose a person that you want to guide you on this process. I am here just being as transparent as possible to show you all what you can have access to here. So like I said, it starts with the What is Forex, but that's not the only video. As you see here, as we go down more, it gives you more information. What is a broker versus trading platform? When should you trade Forex? What is a PIP? What are lot sizes? Three type of analysis, time zones, how to enter a trade on your phone and turn your phone into an ATM. Like, it literally breaks down everything, and it even goes to the advanced courses. So like I said, if you're a beginner, this is for you. If you're somebody who has prior knowledge, this is for you. So you're somebody that's intermediate, this is for you, because it even goes into detail further. Like, we don't just give you fluff. We don't just give you, you know, the bare minimum. No, we give it to you. We give you a full cup of it, okay? A full gallon, okay? So this goes into different strategies, different analysis that you can use within a foreign exchange market, which is actually pretty dope. This literally jump-started my Forex career. It helped me understand what I was doing. The next thing I'm gonna show you is Go Live. Now, I love Go Live even more than the Academy, because the Academy is just me teaching myself. It's just me watching videos, understanding exactly what I'm looking at. What we have access to in this Go Live is like nothing out there. When y'all go out in the world and y'all are buying these courses, y'all are buying courses from somebody who probably just started to trade, only has a few years under their belt. They don't have verified six-figure income. They're not an expert Forex traders. Well, here, we have access to literally over 30-plus master educators. So don't get misconstrued. I am not an educator. I'm just somebody who plugged into this platform and been able to make money off of it. We have educators that teach you everything that they know, like literally everything that you know. And the best thing about it is that, you know, we have a schedule that you can go by. So if you have a crazy life like myself, you could literally go through here, see what days and times you could plug into it and plug into these sessions. Like I said, you're gonna have to plug in here. So look at the times and look at the days that we come on here and we the Forex traders, they teach you, and then plug it into your day-to-day life schedule. Like, if this is something that you really want to free yourself, for your life, have your time freedom, have financial freedom, you have to plug into these resources that we have. And our resources, there's nothing out there like our resources. We have access to master traders, not just one person who's selling a little course on YouTube or whatever the case may be. Like, no, we have master educators who's verified 6-7 figure earners, who's been doing this for 5 years plus, who knows what they're doing. And as you can see here, you know, we do education, we do live analysis, which means that we come on live and show you analysis. And we even have something called get paid sessions, as you can see here, get paid sessions, which means that you could plug in with these expert traders and make money with them. The same trades that they take, you're able to take the same exact trades. Like, this is mind blown. Like, even as I'm talking about it, it's just like, wow, like, I really have access to a golden ticket. Like, I really have access that other people can plug into this and make money as well. Now, once you get, you know, a little savvy with it and you understand what you're doing, we have something called Money Tools. Money Tools is kind of like a calculator. Like, it literally does all the work for you. It tells you when to enter the market. It tells you when to get out the market. It does all the analysis for you. What you'll do is you'll find like a little strategy to put on top of it. Like, for this one, it did all the work for me. It marked up the charts, as you can see here. It gave me my entry, my stop loss, my take profit. And what I do is I put my strategy on top of this. My strategy is 5 steps to the bank. I actually have a video about it on my YouTube channel. So like I said, if you haven't subscribed yet, go subscribe now and look at my previous videos so you could see my entire journey that I've showed you all that I have within the foreign exchange market. So I don't want to really get into my strategy because I don't want to confuse you all, but my strategy is literally like a 5-step process, which is why I say 5 steps to the bank. And it's really 3 steps. The other 2 steps is really just you setting up your indicators, which are cheat codes for you to be able to make money here fast. Okay. So this is an educational platform. This is what we use to make money. This is what we use to educate ourselves. You know, we don't have access to stuff like this in the world. And if they do, they're cookie cutter. We don't have cookie cutter here. We don't have fluff. Like, we literally want to make sure that people are making money. Like, I know most of my audience is a lot of moms, a lot of single moms, a lot of dads and stuff like that. I don't have time for you all to be playing with money and you not making profit. Like, I'm going to make sure that I'm plugging people into a system that really lets them see a return coming back. So for all my moms out there that's watching this video, please be on the lookout because I am going to be launching something really, really soon for all my mommypreneurs out there. Just a sacred space for us to just really level up together on our mind and within our bank account. You know, like I said, you know, when I joined, I had access to my spouse and some of his team members. But when I tell myself, you know, when I get to a good point, I'm going to make sure I have a community. And this right here is my community of like-minded individuals. So we are the rich family, but our family, our community is called Wealthy Vision Empire. Literally, Wealthy Vision Empire, where we make money together. I wanted to make the learning curve as smooth as possible. So what I do is we have trainings, that just helps you, you know, learn easier and faster. It lets me get to know you all. It lets me be able to be in this sacred space with you all. As you can see here, we're making money. I mean, I'm not making money. Well, we are making money. But as you can see here, people are joining our family every day. And this is just yesterday. I'm recording this video at 12 o'clock midnight. So it's not saying anything for today. But just yesterday, we had over, we had over like 10 people join our family yesterday. And as you can see here, this is proof that people are really making money based off of either our signals, our money-making sessions, or just by plugging in, understanding what they're doing and making money by themselves. And it's literally money being made every single day. Like, as y'all can see here, like, people like really make money here. Like, this is not no catch. This is not no gimmick. Like, no, people really make money. So 5-1 means that he took 6 trades. Out of those 6 trades, he won 5, lost 1. Of course, you're going to lose on this journey. It's not going to be consistent winning every single day. You're going to take some losses, but we teach you to take more wins than losses. Another person, she did this trade on her own. Like, I could literally scroll all day. People joining every single day. People making money every single day. As you can see here, trading with the fam. She was trading with us and she was able to secure well over $300. People making money. You know what I'm saying? And then we have our announcements. Our announcements is basically, you know, different calls that we have, such as, you know, boost your learning curve, you know, along the process. As you see here, we have money making training sessions. We have a huge event coming up next week in Atlanta, Georgia, April 24th. We have a huge event coming up. You can click the link in my Instagram bio, lovelymeg_, to purchase tickets. But like you see, we make money every single day. We have calls every single day helping you along this journey. It's a beautiful thing. Family members all on the same, you know, the same frequency. Like-minded individuals, you're plugged around. So you don't just plug in with me. You don't just plug in with my leaders. You also plug in with my family as well. It's over 500 of us in this family. As you can see here, also, we give out Forex and crypto signals. See, take profit 1 hit. All of our take profits, 40 plus pips. So we give out money signals as well. And this is our community. This is what's helped me on my journey here. Like, this is what's really transformed my life. Thanks to this platform, this platform really helped me see a bigger picture. It really showed me how to multiply my money, how to make my money work for me. Like, as you can see here, this person made $3,200. $3,200 simply by copying and pasting. 9 times out of 10, this is a signal that he got out of our signal chat. US 30, right here, US 30. Take profit hit, which means he made money. And here's the proof of the money that he made with our signals. So get with the winning team, family. We really do big things over here. We really make sure that you all are making money every single day. This person right here secured like over $3,000. Like, this is crazy. I love to see it. I love to see it.
Well, YouTube family, thank you all for tuning into this video. One thing I want you all to just make sure you take away from this video is, for one, get out your comfortability. Like, comfortability kills. Take it from me, somebody who took a leap of faith, stepped out my comfort zone, and just really hopped into something that's really transformed my life and still changing my life every single day. Like, I'm here to tell you that you can do it. There is nothing in life that you can't do as long as you push your mind to it, you stay dedicated, you stay consistent, and then you just go out there and get exactly what you deserve, exactly what you want, put your mind on it, and you can literally obtain whatever goal it is. Thank you all for plugging into this video. I hope to see you all on the other side. I'm about to get this little girl ready for bed. It's getting late. I'm trying to have her on a schedule. We're gonna see how that goes, but I'm gonna get this girl to bed. And family, I will see you all in the next video. Like I said, if you're not subscribed to this channel, what are you doing? Click below right now, subscribe to our channel for future videos. Give this video a thumbs up if you like my transparency, if you like my journey, my Forex journey. And yeah, I will see you all in the next videos. Now, if you're somebody who wants to have access to this partnership, have access to this community, have access to this life-changing platform that I'm a part of, make sure you email me below. partnerwithmeg@yahoo.com. You can follow me on Instagram, lovelymeg_. I know it's a bunch of fakes out there. There's no extra numbers or nothing. It's simply lovelymeg, MEG_, on Instagram. Follow me on Facebook, Megan Raquel. And I do have Snapchat, lovelymeg with 5 G's. And until next video, family, we will see you all next time. Bye.